In this video, I will give a basic introduction of what is Azure DevOps and how we will start learning Azure DevOps in the following videos. I hope you guys like this new setup and I hope the voice is a little bit better now. So before we see what is Azure DevOps, we need to know what is DevOps exactly. Is DevOps the name of any tool or any technology? No. DevOps is a set of rules, set of principles and some best practices. If you follow all those, then we can say this, that yes, this project or this team is DevOps compliant. Traditionally, if you want to develop any project, build any software or deploy any app, it is very, very tiresome and very complex process. So you have to take care of lot many things, like there will be multiple developers, multiple teams, multiple people across an organization, and not just that, after that you will also have people from infrastructure management and people from there will be other managers. So also if in sometimes in the future we need to add some more features, some more components to a project, then we will also have to, then tracking all those things becomes very, very, very complex. And as I said, DevOps is not a particular tool or technology. So for that, we have lot of other application, other tools that you can use to follow these best practices. And one such tool is Azure DevOps. Now, don't get confused between Azure DevOps and Azure Cloud. Both are very different and there is no similarity between them, except for the fact that both of these tools are developed by Microsoft. Now, what are the tools and technologies that you need to learn if you want to build your career or become a DevOps engineer or some kind of DevOps person? So for that, I have listed down some tools and some websites that you need to be a master in. You need to know either Jira, DevOps, Azure DevOps or some other project management tool. Then you need to know Git or some other version control management system, and Ansible, Terraform, OneCloud you should be knowing, either Azure Cloud, Google Cloud or AWS Cloud. And after that, you need to be confident in doing shell scripting or bash scripting. Once you have all these skills, you can apply for a job or you can become a DevOps engineer or DevOps associate, whatever you want to call it. There are a lot of job opportunities available. I'll put some screenshots over here that can say that how many jobs are available. Of course, there will be less number of DevOps than developers, so the job opportunity for a DevOps person will be less, but the salary will be much more than a normal developer or a tester. So let's talk about salaries. An average salary for a DevOps person as a fresher, it will start somewhere around 6 to 10 lakhs in India. So in coming videos, we will be taking a look at Azure DevOps, because I know Azure DevOps and I want to share with you all what is Azure DevOps, how to use it, and some interview questions as well I will share at the end of this classes or course, I can say. So till then, keep subscribed and keep following, and if you feel that this video will help someone, maybe your friends or family, then please do share it with them.